More than a dozen recruits just graduated from Allan Hancock College's Law Enforcement Academy. College officials say all 19 grads are employed by law enforcement agencies in Arroyo Grande, Atascadero, Lompoc, Paso Robles, San Luis Obispo, and Santa Maria Police Departments, as well as the San Luis Obispo County and Santa Barbara County Sheriff's Offices. The recruits celebrated the completion of over 830 training hours required to graduate. Big congratulations to all of them.